changes at City Hall. Tony Yarber officially took the oath of office this morning. 16 WAPT's Bert Case was there.
Hi, Tony T. Yarber.
The 36-year-old former Jackson City Councilman took the oath of office from Justice Court Judge Frank Sutton. He got 54% of the vote, running against the son of the late Mayor Chokwe Lumumba, Chokwe Antar Lumumba, Tuesday. He told those who came to the inauguration in these words, "We will do what we say, and you will never be out of the loop." He said you'll find a different attitude now when you call City Hall.
You'll call a city department and you'll be greeted with a great message when you call. Someone will greet you by saying, "Hello, thank you for calling the City of Jackson's Planning Department. This is Tony. How may I help you?"
Former Governor William Wetter was in the audience and came up to congratulate Yarber. Later, in one-on-one interviews with reporters, he promised his administration will be transparent and there will be a new emphasis on being prompt for meetings.
Well, punctuality is key. I think if you say you're going to start at 10 and you start at 10:05, you lied.
At his first news conference in the City Hall ceremonial office, he said he would reveal the names of some of his appointments soon. And so Tony Yarber is the new mayor of the city of Jackson. He says he wants to make it into a city where everybody wants to come and nobody wants to leave. For Case 16 WAPT News.